An oasis of tranquility. That's what we call St. Aidan's allotments. 80 plots, not far from Carlisle city centre. Happy days are spent growing fine vegetables. Helping with other plots. Very fertile and highly productive soil. A great sense of satisfaction and relaxation. But it's winter now. Things look bleak. United are doing well. The river petrol is kept in place by a defensive barrier. A lovely bar and restaurant here. But what's this? Has something happened? It certainly has. A storm called Desmond wreaked havoc. Fierce winds battered the area. And 13 inches of rain fell in 24 hours. The rivers Eden and Petrel broke loose. Good quality structures were tossed around in the tempest, and the devastation was overwhelming. Thank you. my old shed stood firm. My neighbours took off. An oasis of tranquility, it will be again.